first real introduction where we can put some faces to the people that drive these trucks. My name's Cody. I drive a 2018 Toyota Tacoma, slightly modified. Mark's here behind me in a second gen Toyota Tacoma. Today we're headed for another trip in the Avalon Wilderness Reserve. It's a place we frequent quite often. Thought we'd make a part two to the Avalon Wilderness Reserve video, just because it's a lot of offshoot trails and it's hard to fit it all into one video. You definitely can't fit it into one weekend, all the trails that are up here and all the offshoots and all the spots there are to see, so decided to make part two and show you a little bit more to what's to be seen up in the Avalon Wilderness Reserve up here. were up here about 2 weeks ago. We went up to Gibbons Pine Trail. And I'll try to bring up a picture of that here on the, show you a picture on the maps. Purple trail there, the pinkish purple trail is Gibbons Pine there. That's where we camped it last time. And a little bit of river canal rafting that we did. Today where we're heading to is Frank's Pine. It's a yellow trail off to the right up here, which goes all in total from the pavement is about 28 kilometers, I believe. So it's a fair little run. It's about as remote as I can find, and remote as I can get on the Avalon Peninsula here in Newfoundland, Canada. There tends to be really good fishing up there too, so that's where we're going to head to today.
Thank you.
section here I enjoy. Changes the scenery up a little tiny bit and the terrain. To think that this is the gatekeeper to our campsite. It's not that bad. We'll be right back. Nice feed of brook trout there. Some cooked potatoes. Wicked.